Some Jewish holidays are happy times and some are not. In the middle of July, we'll be starting a period of time known as the 3 weeks. The 3 weeks are not a happy time. The start of the 3 weeks is the 17th of Tammuz. On the 17th of Tammuz, 2000 years ago, the walls of the temple in Jerusalem were breached by the Romans. And it began the process that 3 weeks later culminated in the destruction of the second temple on the 9th of Av. The truth is that the 9th of Av itself is a tragic day in Jewish history. The first temple was destroyed and many, many other tragedies happened on that day, on the 9th of Av. Both the 17th of Tammuz and the 9th of Av are fast days. So we don't eat on those days. And we have extra prayers and we spend time working on repentance and working on improving ourselves. It's very interesting that we don't only have a fast day on the 9th of Av at the end of the process. At the beginning of the 3 weeks, we also have a fast day for the 17th of Tammuz. Why not just have a fast day on the 9th of Av, the grand finale of the destruction, if you like, the conclusion of the process? There's a powerful message here. By having a fast day at the beginning as well, we're being taught a lesson. We're being taught that we should pay attention to signs. Things don't happen in isolation. There's a process that leads up to them. If we change ourselves at the beginning of the process, if we fix the problems in the beginning, then things don't have to get worse. There doesn't have to be a grand finale. The lesson here is don't wait until things get really bad. Fix things back at the beginning. It's true, it's never too late to fix a problem, but it's also never too early. You don't really want me to smile there.